Well, tonight we've been talking about the governor's plan to legalize recreational marijuana here in New York State. But a new study is adding to the concerns of keeping it out of the hands of kids. The research from Europe found that teenagers who used marijuana even just once or twice showed changes to their brains in an MRI. They say there needs to be more studies on the effects, but the changes they showed could impact teen development in areas that deal with memory and emotions.